The pandemic has affected many industries, but one of the hardest hit is dry cleaners. Nancy Shen shows us how some are trying to adapt to stay open.
Yale Cleaners opened in Oklahoma 75 years ago, but none of that experience could prepare them for the past year.
What is the state of business?
Our business currently is down about 35%.
Owner John Rothrock says Americans working from home in casual wear no longer need to dry clean their work clothes. And business is hurt because of fewer parties, weddings, and other occasions to dress up.
We had to furlough several employees, and then we closed a location.
The Dry Cleaning and Laundry Institute believes 30% of dry cleaners could be forced to shut down over the next 18 months. Those who remain open are trying to adjust.
Our plan is to help them reinvent themselves.
Don Avery with the National Cleaners Association says many cleaners are now offering new services like alterations or wash and fold for families.
Because households are chaotic now with homeschooling and working from home and things that you didn't have to do before.
Yale Cleaners has adapted by adopting technology.
Using the Yale Cleaners app, select the On My Way button to alert our team you're en route to get your dry cleaning.
Customers can pay online and get a touchless pickup. The company is also offering same-day delivery.
Do you think that these changes have helped keep you in business?
I think it definitely has helped keep us in business. I've seen a lot of dry cleaners that their sales are still down 50, 70%, and we're sitting down around 35%.
Dry cleaners hope the vaccine means there are brighter days ahead. Many are just trying to hold out until then. Nancy Chen, CBS News, New York.